Hello, Ichabod here, part 37, everybody, and we're in the Palace of Winds. This is where the real wind elemental is at. Ouch. Too bad we don't have a boomerang. I don't think so. Don't know what that does, but what am I supposed to do? Oh, that's right. Hello, Stalfos, we meet again. And now, you're gone. This part's easy. The first half of the dungeon isn't that hard, but it gets difficult. Okay, Bomberosas, don't touch those guys, because they'll explode if you do. I'm surprised I didn't get hurt there. Oh, fire snakes. And Bob-omb. Seriously. The developers brought a Mario enemy into a Zelda game. I don't get it. We can't climb those yet because we don't have Ox Cape. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get there in time. And we can't go this way either. Again, I think we're stuck. What am I doing? Pardon me for a sec. There we go. Oh, okay. Because I forgot you have to bomb that. Ooh, I remember these guys. They're Wizrobes. There's a blue variety that is icy and a red variety that's fiery. Oh shit, forgot that you have to face four of them after taking out the first two. Oh my god, six of them now. They're not that hard if you spin. Now we have Rock's Cape. The final item of the game. And let's save on top of that. After we get to this dungeon, we're only going after Vaadi now. The god Vaadi. Vaadi be here. Oh crap, not those crows again. Seriously, I hate those crows. And a blue choo-choo just committed suicide. Wow. I think this is my second best LP next to my Sorcerer's Stone LP. Okay, Desperate Entry, right here. Now we gotta deal with those guys, and let's equip our shield while we're at it. Because I know we'll need that. Oh, I remember this part. You gotta watch out for those fans, because if you're not too careful, they'll blow you away like that. Don't go. Go. Oh crap, don't go here. Go, hurry. Don't get blown off by those fans. There we go. I actually do remember those fans in this game. Yeah, if you jump on these, you'll get sent down. Oh crap, it'll be like go down here. Now I want to go up. I hate those crows because they steal things from you when they hit you. So seriously, you don't want to get hit by those. I'm pretty sure we need to split in three here, so. And that's a fast moving platform. Oh, I gotta pay more attention to the time. Wow, I did that in one try. Wow, that was lucky. I don't know how fucking lucky that was. Ouch. You die now. Ouch. You die too. Yeah. Ouch. Screw you, crows. I want no business with you. Now we go down. We go up. Down. Up again. And down again. We gotta diminish right here, so we need to become small at some point. Oh crap, didn't mean to do that. Come on, stop hitting the switch. I'm supposed to do it somehow, but how? Oh, I remember. Like this. We go through here. This is kind of a puzzle, so. And I'm not very good at puzzles, so. I'm sorry if this takes a while. We'll save right here. See ya!